guards here are on leave. I can't get through to anyone. I know you're in a tight spot. I promise I'm trying my very best. I really don't know what's happening. But Simon just sent me this photo. That's Mammoth Creek. What is that? Oil? It's... Hold on. Yes, this is Nina? I'm talking to them right now. You what? The cameras? This is not our day. What the ever-loving hell is going on? Okay, okay, I hear you. Stay safe. Okay, so that was Simon calling from the quad phone. Something about the cameras taking damage, as if we needed that now along with everything else. I'll keep trying to figure out what's happening with Panorama. You, well, can you let me know what kind of state those cameras are in? Worse than terrible, to be honest with you. I doubt those will work anytime soon. But we need to hurry. I really want to get you two out of this forest and figure out what the hell is going on. Just, hang tight. I'll call you tomorrow. Oh, were you sleeping? I can't sleep right now. Everything's too up in the air. I think we're really losing control of this whole situation. Simon's on the way back with new cameras, but we need to speed things up. We need to get those last data points before you leave the forest. There is a way to do this, but it's a little unorthodox. There should be some trail mix or something on the desk somewhere. Grab that, and then I'll send you instructions. One down, two to go. Did Simon show up yet? He must be almost there. And if you can finish the research this way, then we can get you home when you arrive. Okay, I'll mark the next location on your GPS. Same rules as last time. And don't break a leg. Left now. Oh, I hope Simon's okay. It's been hours. He must be close. In any case, we're making great progress. I'll mark the last one for you to get now. This is one long night, huh?
So, I'm 13 weeks into my study year, and I've just got some news down the wire from my contacts out at the Institute. There's a big storm coming next week. I'll probably have to hide out in the caravan for a few days, missing a lot of potential for furthering my research. Not to mention how tough it'll be to keep all the equipment shipshape. The good news? They gave me an emergency number I can call in case anything really bad happens. I don't think anything will happen, but it's good to be prepared. Makes me feel a little safer, you know. A lot of the time I feel out of sight, out of mind. But with this number, it's like someone out there cares how I'm doing.
You're alive and safe too. You are safe? I thought I was losing my damn mind when I saw that ancient chicken form rolling in over the fax. Are you kidding? It's right by where they picked me up back in 82. Whew, I'm so glad you're safe. I still can't get a hold of Simon. But now, right now, we need to focus on getting you out of there. So, brass tacks. There's no way out of this gorge without crossing the river. And you're not crossing that current without help, my friend. But don't worry, I'll call the rescue team right now. Wait, what? You lost the journal? Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. We need your study data and photos to build a case. Can you follow this girl who stole your journal? Maybe there's still some of my old equipment that could help. Anyway, I'll work on getting you out of there. You work on retrieving the journal, okay? The gear works? Oh, incredible. They really made stuff a lot sturdier back then. Listen, I'm still trying to get hold of the rescue team, but I'm hearing that there's storms in the area that are preventing helicopter landings. I'll keep putting pressure on, so be ready to leave. And in the meantime, see if you can get that journal back. Watching your journal sure looks like my Bella. Bella. I rescued her 15 years ago, after Fox killed her mother. She was a mischievous one too. Anyway, if you can't catch her during the day... Good. I hope you can get the journal back from her soon. Look, it's bad here. The whole institute has been closed up. They even changed the locks. And there's been no sign of Simon either. I'm scared, to be honest with you. I don't really know what's going on. All I know is that your records are the only evidence we have at the moment. To tell you this, nobody's coming. The rescue team can't come out with the threatened storm. The rangers say you should sit tight for a week or so, but there's worse. I found out that Panorama are changing the date on their dam project. It'll happen soon. They think They think nobody will care, given those doctor newspaper stories. I think you need to find a way to cross the river to get yourself out of the forest. I'm still here. I'm still trying to find someone who'll help. But you should prepare yourself, the essentials. Be ready to move. From the road. I've had to leave town for the moment. I'm not leaving you. I'm trying to escalate my complaints, trying to get someone with power involved. Listen, I know you can do this. I know you can get out of there. You have to. And when you do, I'll see you on the other side. Oh no, really? If the waters rise high enough, your photos will be the only remnants of life in Mammoth Forest. Get them out of there and we'll show the world. Good luck. I believe in you.
Thank you. Thank you.
morning in Malmö Forest, and I'm your host, Nina. I woke up this morning to rain on the roof and Bella's beady little eyes peering in the window. Now, the sun is shining so bright I can hardly see. And the smell. The smell of the warm forest after rainfall is incredible. Someone should bottle it up and sell it. No, it's good that it's just here. It's just for me and Bella. Here in the right place at the right time. I've been taking so many photos here for my research and thinking, this is the only way most people get to see Mammoth. I get to live it. This ancient place. It's been here since forever. It'll outlive us all. I hope my research can share this wonder with others. Well, that's enough pondering for one day. It's time to get to work. Time to set up the cameras again. But I'm looking forward to the hike. I wonder if Bella will join me today.
To you, and that's your room.